Hi po, I'm Francis Lugdu from BS Psychology, College of Social Sciences and Philosophy.
Hello, I'm Paul Dominic Angeles from College of Engineering.
I'm Ishana from College of Social Work and Community Development.
I'm Anton from College of Engineering.
Hi, my name is Laura Apurias. I'm from School of Economics.
I'm Angelique from College of Engineering.
I'm Justin Ezra Torla. I'm Miguel Ruiz from College of Architecture.
And what makes UPD a safe space for me is that it accepts every person from every origin or background. And I feel like that's what makes it a safe place, because coming from places that have not made me feel secure and comfortable with my identity, it has really embraced me talaga of who I am.
For me, pinaka-noticeable is yung outfits. In a sense na you can dress however you like, without any ridicule from anyone. Another thing is you can be as yourself, or in terms of gender expression, mas welcome sila, or like mas may confidence yung mga tao na mag-cross-dress and to express their gender as much as they.
Yung pagiging open namin sa mga pagkilos, like rallies, so mas open kami dito and hindi rin kami natitiktikan ng mga police.
Pwede ka maglakad because it's such a green space compared to other parts of Metro Manila. So, kung kailangan mo i-clear your head, edi pwede ka lang lumabas dyan, maglakad. Hindi ka mag-iisip kung bigla ko hold up in ka, gano'n.
I guess it's the community. Being able to find people who have the same interests as me or support me and just feel the same emotions that I feel whenever I'm studying in UP is what makes it very safe for me.
UPB is a safe space for me because I've come from pretty small schools before, and now that I'm here, it's so much bigger and I get to see so much more diverse people, and to me it feels nice because it shows that people don't really mind how different you are as long as you're here, you're accepted.
Amount of space that we have here, and also the people, kasi very open yung people and madali din makausap yung people around dito, very friendly, very open, very accommodating yung people.
Yung mga people na nami-meet ko here and with the same motivation to study, ayun, and to survive. So, ayun, that makes me feel safe and, you know, validated.